Hey, what's up, everybody? So, got some good news and bad news. The bad news is I didn't do a video for the 24-hour World Time Trial Championships. It was just Nikki running support and me, and so I definitely didn't have time to do video. I was in the aero TT tuck position for pretty much 24 hours. I did take one solid break. It was supposed to be like a 15-minute break where I ate some stuff real quick, and then I accidentally fell asleep for like 20 minutes. So it ended up being like a half-hour break. But obviously didn't film for that. So the good news is that we went out and we did really good. I say we because Nikki's like part of my team, so we're a team. So we got second overall, or second for my age group. Christoph Strasser beat me, of course, as he set a new record on the course. He got something stupid, like 560 something miles. I did 432 or something like that, and just crushed it. I got 10th place overall for men's solo. I got second for my age group, and I guess Nikki's saying I got 16th.
15th.
Out of 87, but that's going against people that are on teams and stuff too that are doing not soloing it. So anyway, it was badass, but we got like one video. So this is your video you get for the time trial championship, and it was cool. Sorry I don't have a video, but it was nuts. Like the amount of pacing and all of that. It was pretty tough. So anyway, this is your video. Sorry that I didn't do one. I'll try and do something cool next time. And if you guys want to know any more information about it, or tips and tricks on endurance riding or something, just comment below. And when I get home, I'll do a proper video, and I'll answer any questions or anything like that about the race. But it was super cool to watch Christoph Strasser break the record and all of that. So just a good experience, and I'm RAM qualified now, so you have to get 400 miles in 24 hours. I did 432 or something, so qualified for RAM. I'm not going to do RAM this year, obviously. It costs a lot of money and all that, but that's the goal. That's the end game goal, is RAM. So also, just to let you guys know, come clean. I've been off the vegan diet for about a week now. I kind of like went out and ate some sushi, and then that kind of like one thing led to the next. So anyway, tomorrow I'm going back vegan. That's the plan. We'll see how I do. And let me tell you, man, being off that vegan diet, I've feel pretty shitty for the last week or so, and shit, I even had like I thought it was a little bit of cold. Maybe it was just because I wasn't eating right, but yeah. So anyway, sorry no video, but we killed it. I'll see you guys later.